experience of being in LA to record was pretty overwhelming. But in a way, I was blissfully unconscious of how heavy these guys were, these musicians. Maybe that was a good thing. You know, I went into the studio and I was concerned about my role. Am I going to be able to perform? Well, Hal Blaine, of course, was an amazing drummer. I'd always had an amazing drummer in London, and it's true, he did have a special sound, but Hal had his own thing going, and he would do the most amazing fills that didn't sound quite the same as what we had in London. There is a very high energy level in America in general, and out here in particular, and there was so much recording going on too. I was in my element here, and I loved listening to other people's work. You know, I would love sort of driving through the streets and listening to the American 60s music. I wasn't that influenced by the British invasion, because I guess I was just part of it. But to me, American 60s music was extremely exciting. Well, This Is My Song was written by Charlie Chaplin for a movie called Countess from Hong Kong. And I heard it and I thought it was a charming, slightly old-fashioned love song. And I could hear it being a hit in French and Italian and German. And I recorded it here in Los Angeles with Ernie Freeman, a lovely Ernie Freeman, who had done That's Life and all kinds of great things with Sinatra. He did this absolutely perfect arrangement of This Is My Song, and I wasn't expecting it, quite honestly, because I thought, well, is this the right arranger for this song? And of course, it turns out he was exactly the right arranger. He was just so brilliant. And Sonny Burke was producing. There's a lovely man. And anyway, we recorded it in German, French, and Italian. And I didn't want to record it in English. I didn't see it being a hit in the Anglo-Saxon market. That means here and the UK. But anyway, Sonny said, come on, you know. You know it now, you've sung it in these other languages, come on. Okay, so really reluctantly I recorded it in English, and I didn't think it would be a hit, quite honestly, in English. And it was released first in the UK, and in a matter of days was number one over there.
Without your love there is no day. So love.